It's Doug Wolfe with Town Real Estate Group. Today we're going to be bringing you the market data for the cities of Norfolk, Virginia Beach, and Chesapeake, looking at April's data from our multiple listing system, RAIN. This is data if you're a seller that you're going to have a really good idea of what's going on, something a little bit tighter, more specific to your property, as well as if you're a buyer, you can see what's going on and where the inventory is and what the swings look like. And also, if you do find a piece of property, you want to make sure that you do have a market analysis done on that as well, so that you can know what the price is going to be, how an appraiser is going to be looking at it, and what have you. If you'd like more information, check out the video. Also, you can give me a call, 757-515-4728. Doug Wolfe with Town Real Estate Group, bringing you the latest data. This is from our multiple listing system, Real Estate Information Network, RAIN. This is April's data, and for each of the three cities, Norfolk, Virginia Beach, and Chesapeake, we're going to start with the data for the city of Norfolk. For the month of April, 1,381 properties were currently active on the market. That number is down a little bit less than 1% where it was last year at this time. Units sold, 226 properties sold in the month of April in the city of Norfolk. That number is actually up almost 21% to where it was last year at this time, with a median sold price of $161,750, which is about 2.31% over last year at this same time. So we saw a little bit of a price increase. Inventory pretty much the exact same. Number of homes selling is up a little bit, and the price went up a little bit. Months of inventory, 6.98 months of inventory. That's a good number. That's a normal market for our area, 6.98. Still got some houses to sell and buyers out there looking. City of Virginia Beach, 2,291 properties were on the market active in the city of Virginia Beach in April. That number down just about 11% where it was last year. And here you can see the last few months. You know, inventory is low right now, and it's consistently been low the last few months. Number of units sold, 545 properties sold. That number actually up almost 13%. So inventory down, properties are selling up. What that should mean that the price is going up. Not necessarily. Prices are still being tied to not grow super fast. 2.33% growth over last year at this time, 220,000 being the median sold price. And months of inventory, right there it is, 4.74. You can certainly see that that's a little bit lower than the city of Norfolk. City of Chesapeake, 1,417 properties were on the market in the month of April in the city of Chesapeake. That number down almost 15% over last year at this time. City of Chesapeake, very similar to Virginia Beach in that. 293 properties sold. That number up about 5.78. Same type of deal with Virginia Beach. Inventory is low, but the number of properties are selling. Median sold price 220, and it's 2.22% decline in price. So it is an interesting market. Months of inventory 5.19, right there in the middle. That's a normal months of inventory for our area. But you can see prices are not flying up through the roof. You have to price accordingly. Get a good market analysis. If you'd like me to help you with that, pretty easy. Just give me a call, 757-515-4728, or certainly shoot me an email at dougwolfe@bettercalldoug.com, and we can definitely take care of that for you. We'll be back next month about the same time for May's report.